about to get underway. The light is on. Gates are back now. They're off and racing. Mugger 2 left. Will off the inside. Sir Dragon out well. Very elegant out well. A Dape not a factor for the early speed. And Dallasan's coming across from the outside. Dallasan moves up from very elegant Sir Dragon A. Then came Mawunga. A Dape sits back in the field from Mugger 2. And Think It Over's last of all. So Dallasan takes the lead at the mile mark. By length on the 3-year-old Mawunga. And very elegant gets a trailing position third. She just wants to over race a bit and quick. Quickly, a Dave whipped up on the outside. She's still fooling around a bit, very elegant. And a Dave moved up on the outside. So very elegant back to fourth now, followed by Mugger 2, who slides along the rail. So a Dave's foot three wide at this point. Further back to Sir Dragon, eh? And Think It Over's last of all. So it's the long-priced Dallasan on the back up from the Doncaster showing the way. By a length on Mawunga. A Dave is inching close to the outside. Marquin didn't want to sit wide for any much longer there. And he put a Dave up in second spot now. And Mugger 2 got to third inside Mawunga, then Think It Over. Now very elegant, who was keen in the early stages. She's got shuffled back through the field. She's second last now, and Sir Dragon A's last of all. So Dallasan in front. A Dave got to a clear second out the 800 metres. Mugger 2's got a great position, followed then by Mawunga, followed by Think It Over. Now McDonald peels out on very elegant. He starts his run on the mare, and Sir Dragon A sits back and looking to get onto her back now. At the 600 metres, Dallasan in front from a Dave. She starts a run very elegant, rolling up on the outside of Mawunga. Mugger 2 boxed up on the inside. So Dragon A tracks the mare and Think It Over as the field really starts to bunch. He goes full bore on a Dave. Very elegant circled the field. And now very elegant moved up to a Dave. They beat off Dallasan. Two further back to Sir Dragon A. It's a Dave. He's fighting. Very elegant the outside. She's trying her hardest. It's a Dave and very elegant in a ripping finish. A Dave's lifting. He fends off very elegant and Dallasan, and a Dave goes back to back. The Beast of Britain's done it. A Dave by three quarters to very elegant. Dallasan third, then Think It Over from Sir Dragon A, Mugger 2, and Mawunga was last in.
Back-to-back wins in the Queen Elizabeth for Marquand Haggis and for a Day, but $3.30 and $2, beating very elegant. Same Quinella from last year at $1.50, and Dallasan whacks away after leading and runs third. 1.76, he's very high class.
Yeah, he sure is. He was probably just that Skerrick fitter this time, and a masterful ride from Tom Marquand. He knew he had to put the horse into the race. The tempo was...